This eagle got an impressive bird's eye view of London this week, flying around the city's most iconic landmarks. The footage was captured by attaching a GoPro camera to the eagle's back, following its every move during its tour. The white-tailed eagle, equipped with the tiny camera, flew around London's historic landmarks, including St Paul's, City Hall, Tower Bridge, and the Olympic Park. The Bird City Tour was part of the International Union for Conservation of Nature's campaign to commemorate 50 years of its Red List, the list of threatened and endangered species.